letter from the detectives. He wrote a couple of letters to some family members, and I was one of them people that he wrote letters to. He wrote a letter to. He said, "I'm sorry for killing your baby sister, your nieces, and your favorite nephew. He know that I raised my nephew. My nephew was with us 24/7, this is my wife. She raised my nephew. So he apologized to my family, apologized to my wife for doing that, you know, to my sister and to my nieces and nephews. And to me, I took that as an admission of guilt. But we got it here, he did plead not guilty, and I was surprised. Died a hero. My book, my sister died a hero. I know that she fought for her kids to the end. And as my faith teach me, there's no greater sacrifice than somebody lay down their life for their brothers and sisters. She did that. My sister laid down her life. And also I want to say thank you to Columbus, to the city of Columbus. Everywhere we've been going around this city, we've been getting support. I mean, like you wouldn't believe. I didn't know this city had such a big heart. Went to the barbershop yesterday. They cut our hair for free. I mean, just that type of support from the community, from the city, my family. Greatly appreciate it. We appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. And I'm one of the people that got one of those letters. I'm one of them. My sister was a hero. Those babies was angels. And all I can say is, Columbus, y'all heads up, stay focused on what's at hand, and let's take care of each other like y'all been taking care of us, and we're gonna get through this.